Sarah Rickborn. I'm 17 and a junior at Wando High School. I won the Lancaster Award. When I was 4, I was given a tiny electric keyboard, and I started teaching myself to play on it. One day, I was at a friend's house, and she was going to have a piano lesson, so the teacher asked my mom if I would like one too. I've been taking lessons ever since then. My teacher is Miss Charlene Yarborough. My favorite thing about music is how it can make you feel. There are hundreds of pieces for every emotion. I can always play what I'm feeling, and the audience can hear your emotions and feel them along with you. My favorite piece is probably Gottschalk's Souvenir de Puerto Rico. It has so much life and rhythm in it. It's just so much fun to play. In addition to piano, I also play the violin and am trying to learn the guitar. I love math and engineering, and I also love surfing and going to the beach. I want to keep playing piano in college, but I hope to one day become an aeronautical engineer. Someday, I want to work for a company like NASA. I want to thank the Charleston Music Club for providing me with this opportunity, an opportunity for so many students like me.